we forgot about them. Barbells have that cool strength, athletic, hardcore factor. Kettlebells have the new cool thing going for them. Dumbbells are almost forgotten in this mix. Let's fix that. Whether you're new to this, or you've got a 400-pound clean and jerk, for these workouts, there's gonna be a dumbbell or a pair of dumbbells for you. Some things to know before going into these various combos that we're gonna do with the dumbbells. First, we do burpees correctly, which means we squat into them and squat out of them. We don't do them sloppy, there's no bend overs, it's a squat in, squat out. So with a pair of dumbbells, it looks a little bit like this. Squat down, out, do your push up, squat back. In other words, kick yourself or step yourself back to a squat. So it's not this. Oh, how bad would that suck? Kick into your squat, boom. You got your squat, jump right back down. That's uber importante. Wrap your dumbbells on your shoulders for what we're about to do. So when you get into your squat, you can keep your elbows high and you're gonna drive through the legs up into the ceiling, coming through the dumbbells at the top. It's not here, come through those arms, push up, bring them back down to the shoulder, back into your squat. And your squat, knees open wide, find your tush, find your belly, drive.
What about dumbbell swings? They're executed like a kettlebell swing, hip hinge, hip snap, but they feel considerably different. We're gonna snap them hard and take them all the way over the head, driving through them at the top, which is pretty comfortable with a pair of dumbbells as opposed to a single kettlebell, which I don't recommend.